Mayte Prida is a television and radio host, an author, and a motivational speaker. According to People magazine in Español, she's one of the top 20 most powerful Latinas in the U.S. And according to Caras magazine, she's an admirable Mexican activist. During her professional life, Mayte has come across hosting or co-hosting shows in all major U.S. Hispanic television networks, in Latin America, and now in Mexico. On the radio, she has a significant platform with her show, Arriba con Mayte, and with her motivational segments. Online, Mayte has her own self-growth and lifestyle YouTube channel. Her career as an author has flourished throughout the years, making her one of the most recognized self-help and motivational Spanish-speaking authors, which has opened doors to a flourishing career all over the world in both English and Spanish. Mayte's career in the public eye began over 35 years ago, first as a news reporter and then as a news anchor. Her hard work and outstanding performance landed her, at age of 24, the anchor seat in the largest Hispanic market in the U.S. Continuing with her ascending trajectory, Mayte began co-anchoring the news magazine America, which aired nationally in Univision, putting her in one of the top news seats in the U.S. Hispanic market. With her strong spirit and determination, Mayte switched gears radically in the early 90s, becoming the first Latin rapper in the U.S., earning a gold record for popularity and sales. A few years later, she reinvented herself again, creating, producing, and hosting children's television. Adversity struck Mayte when, at the age of 38, she was diagnosed with stage 3 breast cancer. And from that moment on, her life changed drastically. After beating cancer 3 times throughout the years, Mayte has become a portrait of hope for thousands of people around the world. Her first book and documentary, entitled A Difficult Journey, My Battle with Cancer, continues to be a bestseller. 9 books later, her career as an author continues to flourish. Mayte has been the spokesperson of great multinational companies promoting health and women-related issues. As a motivational speaker, she travels the world giving speaking engagements that vary from small audiences to over 10,000 people in international forums. 15 years ago, Mayte established the foundation that carries her name, a nonprofit organization dedicated to educating and raising awareness about breast cancer. For her hard work and dedication, she has received several awards, including the Eagle Fly Free Award, alongside President Bill Clinton, True Champion, National Award to the Mexican Woman of Power, and the Doctorate Honoris Causa by the Mexican Institute of Leaders in Excellency, among many others. To thousands of people around the world, Mayte Prida is a source of enlightenment and hope. She's compassionate and flirtatious at the same time. She's an inspiration, a trusted leader. She's full of positive energy. A woman that lives in two worlds, English and Spanish, happiness and pain, adversity and hope. But above all, Mayte Prida is a source of strength. On radio, television, newspapers, or on the internet, she's the friend that knows how to reach people's hearts.
Gracias, México!